Welcome to the South Simcoe Arts Council Music Festival's Virtual Concert Series. My name is Daniela and I am a proud member of the South Simcoe Arts Council. Since we were not able to hold a live performance this year, we have taken the recordings that were submitted for adjudication and made many virtual concerts. This is the Intermediate Vocal Division, sponsored by Jim and Jan Atkinson. We would like to extend a huge thank you to all of the 2021 Music Festival sponsors. Thank you for supporting our performers. I hope you enjoy the show.
If they knew just how dearly I would love to honk. But it's true, I'm a bird who seems to lack the knack. I'm just different. I'm just different from the rest. And who can blame them wanting me to find another nest? But different isn't naughty. Different isn't bad. So why should being different make me sad? I'm just different. They're like peas from the same pond. No wonder they make fun of me. Life's harder when you're odd. But different isn't scary. Different is no threat. And though I'm still their brother, they forget I didn't choose to look this way. I didn't want to be unique. I don't like these grubby feathers and I hate my stubby beak. There's a runt in every litter, one black sheep every flock. But when you know it's you somehow, your ego takes a knock. I'm just different, but I have a sense of pride. My looks may well be funny, but I hurt the same inside. Different isn't spiteful, different isn't wrong. So why is it so hard to get along? I only want to get along. Different isn't hateful. Different could be swell. Different is just well different.
It's a song of milkmaids. I'm the greatest prima donna. cozy, calm, and peaceful. Heaven for a mouse like me. With quiet Bible-ies full, pets are banned, parties too, and no solicitations. Window seat with garden view. Perfect nook to read a book. I'm lost in my Jane Austen. A matinee of some cantata, Wagner's Ring and Traviata.
Wonderful, if you insist. place and wonderful. Believe me, it's hard to resist, 'cause it feels wonderful. They called me wonderful. Wonderful, this Corvette. Who said it might be here and build a town of green and a wonderful road of yellow brick? See, I never had a family of my own, so I guess I just wanted to give the folks of Oz everything. See, where I come from, people believe all sorts of things that aren't true. We call it history. A man's a crusader, or a liberator, a rich man's a thief, or a philanthropist. He's one, a crusader, a ruthless invader. It's all in which label is able to persist. There are precious few at ease with moral ambiguities, as though they don't exist. They call me wonderful. They call me wonderful. In fact, it's so much who I am, it's part of my name. And with my help, you can be the same. At long, long last, receive your due, long overdue. Elphaba, the most celebrated, are the rehabilitated. There will be such a whoop-de-doo, a celebration throughout Oz. It's all to do with you. Wonderful, they'll call you wonderful. Does it sound wonderful? Trust me, it's fun. When you are wonderful, you'll think you're wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful, one.
When Daddy Dear was floating on his deathbed, he divvied up the kingdom into two. I got his magic shell and half the sea as well. His trident went to, you know who his trident went to, don't you, babies? My reign, why, it was blissfully delicious. And glamour, glitz, and style were her courant. Did I use some black magic? Well, oops, am I bad? Did I mutilate, maim, and destroy? Just a tad. And for that I get banished. But me, I'm not mad. There's just one little thing that I want. Just one itty-titty thing that I want. I want the good times back. I want those grand old days. I want the twisted nights, the sick delights, the wild strawberries. I want those trembling crowds of shellfish cracked and peeled for me to dine. Not because I'm mean or selfish, I only want what's mine. I want disgusting wealth, I want exquisite sin. Want the entire sea to worship me on bended fin. I want to greet my loving subjects and then have them as a snack. Remember those good times. I want them back. Picture it, my little sucklings. Pretty soon we'll be back on top, sipping bubbly, eating caviar before it hatches. King Triton is the only thing that stands in our way. If only I can find his Achilles heel, the soft, quivering underbelly beneath all that armor. I'll dethrone him, debone him, and then boys, oh boys, we're back in business! All together now! I'll bring the good times back, resume my wacky fun, restore the joyful charm of causing harm to everyone. I wanna make the merfolk cower, like they did in days of yore. Sure, it's sheer abuse of power. Ain't that what power's for? I wanna taste their tears. I wanna hear their screams. I want the special rush you get from crushing hopes and dreams. It's more than simply sentimental. It's an aphrodisiac. It's time for more good times. Oh God, were they good times? It's time for more good times. Let's get get them back. If only I had a lion to make him pay, I'd settle Trident straight. Poison, sure, blackmail, or his daughters. Maybe, wait. Why didn't we think of that before? His youngest, the one with the beautiful voice, which she takes for granted. A woman doesn't know how precious her voice is until she's been silenced. Ha! Perhaps we can teach them both a lesson. I want the little girl. And boys, I want her bad. I want her sitting here to lure her dear devoted dad. I want my goody goody brother to come rescue her, the sap. And then one way or another, surprise, I'll spring the trap and get the good times back. I mean, with all the perks, the trident crown, the throne, all mine alone, the whole darn works. But most of all, I want old Trident here and wriggling on the wreck. And fellas, it's my time, and frankly, it's high time. Those fabulous good times, they're coming.
Not for all the jewels in the crown. I could have danced all night. I could have danced all night and still have begged for more. I could have spread my wings and done a thousand things I've never done before. I'll never know what made it so exciting. Why all at once my heart took flight. I only know when he began to dance with me, I could have danced, danced, danced all night. I could have danced all night, I could have danced all night, and still have begged for more. I could have spread